Like, just don't do it.
And even Republican Party, come on.